Guys, Shannon Studa at St. Albert Dodge coming at you with a very, very special vehicle. The Challenger lineup and Charger lineup is quite extensive, but this one here is the best bang for your buck when it comes to getting the fastest drag time. I'm excited to talk to you about it. It's the Dodge Challenger RT Scat Pack 1320. 1320, how many feet are in conveniently? The quarter mile. Listed just here on the side of your vehicle, just underneath the Super Bee or Angry Bee emblem that is part of the Hive. The Hive being the hive of Challengers and Chargers that we option. Well, this is one of them, and I think you are going to be as excited about it as I am when I get done telling you all the things that it has to make your drag strip time better. So, first and foremost, coming to the front of the vehicle, you'll notice that it is the amazing smoke show color. It has the RT badging here, which stands for road and track. And then on the other side, the beautiful Challenger emblem. This has active air intake in both the front headlights. As I light those up for you, you can even see that it has the beautiful illuminated Super Bee or Angry Bee emblem in both of them. Not only that, it's got active air on the hood, active hood pins as well, with the black gloss Mopar inscripted into each of them in the front. That looks fantastic as well. Now, going down at the speeds you're gonna have on this Challenger on the drag strip, it does have a latch as well. It's a safety precaution. Those hood pins are cool, but let's make sure that that hood stays down, keeping you safe out on the road. Underneath is that big 6.4 liter V8, naturally aspirated. The special thing about this engine is it is the biggest displacement engine in our lineup. Yes, we have the 6.2 liter supercharged in both the Demon and Hellcat, but when it comes to the 6.4 liter here, the value here is unparalleled, because you're gonna get that 485 horsepower, and it is going to rip down that drag strip, no problem, because it has three amazing features that are included on the Demon and Hellcat now on this to help your 1320 time. That is the trans brake, which allows the vehicle to put power into multiple gears at the same time before you launch. The line lock, which locks out the front brakes, allowing you to have just to save the brakes on your rear, because obviously you want those tires spinning. Speaking of those tires spinning, these are Nexen drag strip street legal tires wrapped around those beautiful rims. They are, like I said, street legal, but also drag strip performance ready. They do have treads on the tires. That being said, the CEO of Dodge came out and said, hey, you want the best drag strip time with this vehicle? Don't hit the wet box. Don't hit the water before you get to the starting line, because these have treads on them. And the little water droplets that are gonna get inside those treads are actually gonna take away from the time and speed of getting off of the line. So those drag strip ready tires work in conjunction with the line lock, the trans brake, and lastly, the torque reserve. So those three things work with the launch control to get you down the road even quicker. There's a lot more to each of those, obviously. The technology and engineering in this vehicle is incredible. But the trans brake, line lock, and torque reserve are three things that are going to make your drag time even better. Now, that tire is slick. It's gonna warm up quick. It's gonna get you down the road and get you stuck to the road as you go down, but also you're gonna need to stop. And when you're going that fast, you don't have a parachute attached to the back, but what you do have is the Brembo brakes, the Red Caliber Brembo brakes. Some of the best brakes in the industry, and they're gonna allow you to do what you need to do, which is come to a stop after roasting that Camaro or Mustang down the track, and away you go. So I have the key in my hand. It's the Dodge Challenger 1320, 1320 feet in the quarter mile, with the Angry Bee on the side there, wearing his helmet, super cool. I wish I had a helmet to put on right now and head to the drag strip, but I don't, so I have to save that for you for when you buy it, sign that bill of sale, and then hopefully go down, hit the drag strip, and away you go. Let's talk about the inside. Hey guys, Shannon Stute sitting on the inside of this Dodge Challenger Scat Pack RT 1320392. That's a mouthful, and it sounds awesome coming off the tongue. First and foremost, my camera lady is sitting very comfortably in the back. I've been in the experience of being in the back of a Camaro and a Mustang, and it's pretty non-existent, and the Challenger is still pretty comfortable. You could sit back there, have some fun with friends, ripping around. Now, this is one of the vehicles where you can have all the seats taken out for weight reduction. This one, for $1, all the seats came with it. You're going to end up getting, like I said, a bunch of those features that are incredible value building, one of which is this awesome power telescoping steering wheel. But I don't know if you could see, could you see the logo there? Awesome. It's the 1320 Super B logo just in the in cluster display. Like I said, power telescopic steering wheel, pretty awesome for getting in and out of the vehicle, especially when you're racing. As that steering wheel moves, it just adds for the comfortability, as well as the suede lining that goes all around the steering wheel. In here, we got our U apps, which I'm going to click, and I'm going to go ahead and show you the different apps. We have the performance pages as well as the performance control. I'm going to go to the Super Track Pack first, which is the performance control. Show you how we have the line lock, launch control, and then also, so this is the engine holding RPM. So like when you're revving it up and the RPMs are sitting up here, it's ready to go. And then all of a sudden that line lock lets go and poof, your takeoff, hit the quarter mile with some, you know, fill in the blank, power, time, speed, horsepower, all of the things that come with that. Performance pages is loading up now. This is a really cool one because you can go through your timers. So on your quarter mile time, for example, your 20 meter, 100 meter, all the breakdowns for you, your best, your last, your most recent. And then you got your gauges, G-force, and then your engine. And then lastly, the onboard dyno. That's super cool because you can actually keep an eye on your peak torque and power distribution as you go along. So those are the two things I wanted to show you. This vehicle also has all the amazing comfortability features as well, like an AM radio. But driver heated seat as well as ventilated seat. So you're going to stay cool in here if you need to, or warmed up on those early mornings you're at the track. And I hope you guys took a lot out of this vehicle, because I have to say I definitely took the time to be prepared to talk about such a cool vehicle, because for under our, you know, a hefty price amount that you'd have to pay for the Demon and Hellcat, you're going to get a badass, yeah, I said it, Challenger that's going to go down that track with absolute raging fury. So Dodge Challenger 1320 RT Scat Pack 392, Shannon Stute, St. Albert Dodge, thanks for joining me.